Service in Lufkin has issued a special marine warning for coastal waters from Tarpon Springs to Suwannee River, Florida, out 20 nautical miles. Waters from Tarpon Springs to Suwannee River, Florida, out 20 to 60 nautical miles until 6 p.m. At 5:20 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing waterspouts was located 23 nautical miles southwest of Suwannee River, moving northeast at 50 knots. Hazard, waterspouts, wind gusts 34 knots or greater, and small hail. Source, radar. Impact, waterspouts can quickly form and capsize boats, damage vessels, and create suddenly higher waves. Make sure all on board are in a secure location and wearing life jackets. Expect wind gusts in excess of 34 knots, suddenly high waves, frequent lightning, and heavy downpours. Make sure all on board are wearing life jackets. Locations impacted include Cedar Key. A tornado watch remains in effect until midnight for northern Florida and the adjacent coastal waters. Move to safe harbor immediately as gusty winds and high waves are expected. Thunderstorms can produce sudden waterspouts. Waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Seek safe harbor immediately. Frequent lightning is occurring with this storm. If caught on the open water, stay below deck if possible. Keep away from ungrounded metal objects.